Hey babe, I just want to say I love you. I'm really happy that I'm marrying you. And I mean, I'm excited for this. I know we're up for some big and great things in the future, so just let's just keep our minds up and our heads up and just keep driving together. I love you.
Sophomores. I didn't like anything about him. He wasn't my type, but then as years went on and we became friends more than anything, he was my best friend. And then going into our senior year, that's when we became boyfriend and girlfriend in December at a friend's bonfire. And then after that, we went on to college together. We took a break so we can have time apart and grow, and then December came of 2016 or 17, and he asked me to be his girlfriend, and then he asked me to marry him a couple years later, so we've been together for like 5 to 6 years. Hey babe, it's me, Ashley, your other half. I just want to say that I love you, and I can't wait for today, and I can't wait for you to see me in the dress. You're going to be very surprised, because you know, I'm the type of person that's very conservative, so I hope that I see the reaction that I've been hoping for in my dreams. And I love you, and I know we'll be together forever.
Dear beloved, we meet here today to witness a sacred ceremony, the union of Ashley Yesenia and Fernando Rodriguez. We come together to celebrate the love and devotion shared by these two children of God that stand before us. We are especially blessed to be joined today by family and friends. The bride and groom are honored you could be here to participate in this important occasion. Over the course of the relationship, Ashley Yesenia and Fernando Rodriguez have developed a strong bond based on shared values and mutual respect, with a solid foundation from which to grow. They have made the decision to take the oath of marriage and spend the rest of their life together. Let us reveal in the joy and love on display here today. May we treasure these memories as Ashley Yesenia and Fernando Rodriguez, under the eyes of God, get set to begin their new life. Come up. If anyone has a cause to object to the forming of this union, speak now or forever hold your peace. Marriage is a venerated institution and one deserving of deep reverence. Today we observe the union of Ashley Yesenia and Fernando Rodriguez in holy matrimony, a commitment they have chosen to undertake with all the sincerity that it warrants. While marriage is a secret and serious tradition, it is also cause for tremendous joy. Married life is full of surprises, adventures, and memory making, all made possible by enduring power of love. When Ashley Yesenia and Fernando Rodriguez finalize this union, they will begin a new life of partnership, one defined by shared hopes, dreams, and success. As you learn to live as one, you will encounter many challenges that can help you grow. Spend time doing the things that we make life precious. Cooperate with each other. Always make time to laugh together. And never lose appreciation for the love that you share. Remember to adhere to the vows that you will make today. Seek strength from each other. Give hope to each other. And let your trials help you grow together. They say love can build bridges and climb mountains. And they are right. You will find that as it grows and matures over time, your love for one another will prove both fulfilling and empowering. Yes, there will be challenges in life, but the strength of your bond will offer you protection against life storms. Always make your relationship a priority and continue to nurture each other throughout a commitment to love and with the power of faith. Together you will be able to navigate any obstacles that come your way. Under the eyes of God, I solemnly bear witness to these matrimonial proceedings. I will now finalize the sacred covenant you should both enter into this day. The rite of marriage is an ancient institution, an important ritual that binds two people together for the rest of the days. Today, as you form this union, you're choosing to make a vow that is sacred today as it was to your ancestors. Loving companionship, we may overcome any obstacles. Two are better than one, and because they have a good return for their labor. If either of them falls down, one can help the other up. But pity anyone who falls and has no one to help them up. Also, if two lie down together, they will keep warm. But how can one keep warm all alone?
Ash, you've been so many things for me. You've been my teammate, my competition, my top cheerleader, my best friend, my girlfriend, and now you're gonna be my wife. Ah, and it makes me so excited to live life. I'm so excited for tomorrow, just as I am for next 5 years, next 10 years, next 20 years, because I'm with you. And I'm excited because I know who you are. You're a kind person. You're full of love, forgiveness, and drive. Like, you get me out of bed basically every day. So for that, I vow to love you, to protect you, and to cherish you as the most beautiful woman I know in my life for the rest of my days. I love you.
Bear, since the day I first met you, I thought you were just a big, lovable goofball. We have been through a lot of hardship these past couple of years, but at the end of the day, they were all worth it because it was with you. The thing that makes me laugh is when our friends would tell us that we were always meant to be together, and to make us realize that, yeah, they were probably right. And look where we are now, 5 to 6 years later, standing right here, reading our vows to our closest friends and family. I know you don't believe in destiny or love at first sight, but I know for a fact that I will never stop loving you, even when you make me angry. You are my best friend. The best thing about waking up next to you every day is that I get the chance to fall in love with you all over again. Thank you for loving me for who I am and for supporting me and helping me through the toughest times. No matter how hard life gets, I'll always be standing by your side, lifting heavy ass weights with you. I love you, Fernando.
Ashley Yesenia and Fernando Rodriguez, please join hands on the day. Eyes of God, Fernando Rodriguez, do you take Ashley Yesenia to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to support her completely and love her unconditionally so long as you both shall live? Now it's your turn, Yesenia. Under the eyes of God, Ashley Yesenia, do you take Fernando Rodriguez to be your lawfully wedded husband? Do you promise to support him completely and love him unconditionally so long as you both shall live?
Thank you. Thank you. It is now time to exchange rings. The circle formed by each ring is a symbol of your love and eternal commitment to each other. May these rings remind you always of this sacred promise you have made to each other today in the company of your family and friends. Fernando Rodriguez, you will go first, please. Please repeat after me as you place the ring on the hand of your loved one. I, Fernando Rodriguez, give you, Ashley Yesenia, this ring as a symbol of my love, commitment, and the eternal vows we have made today to each other. With this ring, I did wed. Ashley, your turn. Ashley Yesenia. I, Ashley Yesenia, give you Fernando Rodriguez this ring, as a symbol of my love, commitment, and the eternal vows we have made today to each other. With this ring, I did wed. By the power vested in me by the state of California and the church, I pronounce you Fernando Bear Rodriguez, Ashley Yesenia, as a husband and wife, lawfully wedded before God. Fernando Rodriguez, you now may kiss the bride, please. Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great honor that I officially present to you Mr. and Mrs. Fernando Rodriguez and Ashley Yesenia Rodriguez.
God bless you both.
I like that he's not afraid to speak his mind, which can also be a flaw, but I love that no matter what happens with each other in life, he's always going to be there to support me, and I support him, and yeah, he's my best friend. You got me something, baby, I need to know what you got is deep within me.
And celebrate this union of two hearts. And now I'm going to introduce to you first the mother of the bride, Letty and John. Next, the parents of the groom, Nazaria and Romero. And Bear Rodriguez.
Lord of all creation, we gather here now to celebrate the love and commitment of Ashley Yesenia Rodriguez and Fernando Rodriguez as they share their first meal together as husband and wife. We thank you for giving your holy blessing today upon their marriage and ask that you continue to bless them with our love and mercy throughout their lives together. Let this be the first of many loving meals shared together with their family and friends, and blessed by your amazing grace. I'm with Ashley Yesenia Rodriguez and Fernando Rodriguez, as we are their family, friends, and loved ones gathered here in our presence. We ask you for your holy blessing upon this meal as together we say, bless us, O Lord, and these the gifts which we are about to receive from the bounty through our Christ our Lord. Amen. God bless you all.
I was not expecting this. I thought I was just going to be introducing all the people who were going to do speeches and toasts. So, Ashley, mi hermanita, my good best friend, I watched you grow into this bigger-than-life personality. And just to be able to witness you and Bear together and see the love in each other's eyes, it brings such joy, and I'm so proud of you, Ashley. I love you so much. I wish nothing but the best. May you always be together, for better and for worse. And always share everything, including housework. And food, of course. I wish you guys nothing but the best. And I hope for everything good to come to you. I love you so much, you guys. I'm so happy that you are part of the family, Fernando. Thank you so much.
Everybody, this is the happiest moment for me to have all my family and friends together here to celebrate their love, especially having my daughter here too, and everybody to witness their marriage. I love you so much. You know, you are my everything, my new sister, and I'm so thankful for God to give me and Leslie as daughters. And now I have a son that I never had before. And I hope that with time, I can share my life too with Leslie's husband. So I have two daughters, and God gave me two sons. Love you so much, and I wish you the best. Thank you.
And I look up to Bear both physically and figuratively. And all Bear does, as everyone knows, is he likes to pick heavy stuff up and put them down. And the biggest thing he's picked up is Ashley's heart, and he won't ever put that down. To Bear and Ashley, hope you guys live happy forever.
I know Ash from track. We went to school together, college, UC Riverside. And, Ash, you are the most caring, the most strong woman I have ever met. Like, I'm so glad to be able to call you my best friend. And observing you and Bear's relationship, it's beautiful. We all know that it was always meant to be. And everything that Ash tells me is, you know, Natalie, relationships take hard work. And I believe that you guys will be together forever. And I wish nothing but love, happiness, blessings, and babies.
I'm sorry, guys. I little speak English. I only speak Spanish. Le quiero decir a Fernando que es una persona maravillosa. Para mí, por ejemplo, para todos aquí, es una persona deportista, honesta, se enfoca en todo lo que quiere ser y va para grande. Ashley, te aprecio mucho. No pudieron escoger mejor pareja que ustedes dos. La verdad, para mí, son unas personas muy especiales. Les agradezco que estén en mi vida y son mi familia, al igual que todos ustedes. Thank you.
Pues primero, a mí siempre me da miedo hablar delante de mucha gente, ¿verdad? Pero esta vez tuve valor de venir y estar aquí enfrente de todos ustedes, porque estoy bien emocionada que aunque mis hijos ahora, como Leti dijo, llevan 2 años como pareja, pero es ahora cuando culminan su matrimonio con la bendición, pues de todos nosotros, ¿verdad? Que estuvimos ahí presentes. Siempre lloro y a veces ni conozco a los novios, nada más de repente estoy por ahí y me emociono ver a la novia. Y ahora me hice el propósito de no llorar, porque para mí es algo hermoso que mis hijos hayan decidido, aunque después de 2 años, quiere decir que sí se quieren, porque decidieron juntarse de esta manera bien bonita para mí. No voy a llorar. Y agradezco a Ashley que sea una persona que hace más grande a mi hijo, que lo quiere, que lo respeta. Y yo sé que mi hijo también es una persona bien especial. Lo amo. Espero igual amar a Ashley en la misma intensidad que amo a mi hijo. Y les deseo lo mejor, mis hijos, los amo.
Ok, buenas noches. Soy el papá de Fer y ahora papá de Ashley, bueno, familiar de Ashley, muy apegado. Yo ya me queda, han dicho muchas cosas, yo me queda agradecerles a ustedes, a mi familia, a toda la gente, familia de Ashley, amigos, que estuvimos aquí reunidos compartiendo su felicidad y más adelante queremos que todos sigamos siendo así, compartiendo y siguiéndole dando bendiciones y deseándoles lo mejor. Quiero decirles que estamos apoyándolos de aquí para adelante en todo lo que se pueda. Y más que nada quiero agradecer a Dios y a todos ustedes. Y en general, en especial a mi familia que viene de lejos y que hizo un gran esfuerzo para venir. ¿Sí? ¿Están ahí?
I wanted to say thank you for everyone here. It means a lot to me. When we were... It means a lot that this is a full house, you guys. This is very rare to see, but it clearly shows that every single one of you has met us in our life, and more than others. I grew up with my mom's friends back there since I was a little itty baby. And they seen us grow, and then they met Bear, and they just knew that we were always meant to be, especially my friends. Since high school. But thank you so much, everyone. Te quiero mucho. I love you guys so much.
She asked me to speak in Spanish, but I mean, I will. Just because you told me to. Gracias por venir por primera vez. Tengo mucha familia que es la primera vez que cruzan la línea para poder venir acá. Y me llegó al corazón. Y muchos amigos también, por aquí y por allá. Yo lloro más que ella. I cry more than her, just so you know. Los amo. Muchas gracias. Disfruta la fiesta. Enjoy the party. Thank you very much.
Bravo! I found a love for me, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Well, darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future. Amanecido.
vida. A tu lado yo siento que estoy viviendo. Nada es como ayer. Abrázame que el tiempo pasa y él nunca perdona. Ha hecho estragos en mi gente como en mi persona. Abrázame que el tiempo es malo y muy cruel, amigo. Abrázame que el tiempo es oro si tú estás conmigo. Abrázame fuerte, muy fuerte y más fuerte que nunca. Siempre abrázame hoy que tú estás conmigo. Yo no sé si está pasando el tiempo, tú lo has detenido. Así quiero estar por siempre. Aprovecho que estás tú conmigo. Te doy gracias por cada momento de mi vivir. Tú cuando mires para el cielo, por cada estrella que aparezca, amor, es un te quiero. Abrázame que el tiempo hiere y el cielo es testigo. Que el tiempo es cruel y a nadie quiere, por eso te digo, te digo, te digo. Abrázame muy fuerte, amor, manténme allí a tu lado. Yo quiero agradecerte, amor, todo lo que me has dado.
Bride and groom, make sure that you got your money ready.
For I can't help falling in love with
copa, su cerveza, su tequila, lo que tengan en las manos, everybody grab whatever you are drinking, and please raise your glass, and for Ashley and Bear, the happiness is all in your hands. Love you guys. Salud.
Thank you. hallelujah. Girl, set your hallelujah. Girl, set your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Just why? Don't believe me, just why? Don't believe me, just why? Hey, 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 oh!
Stop, wait a minute.
Fill my cup, put some liquor in it.
Take a sip, sign the check.
Coolio, get the stretch.
Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show up. Smoother than a fresh drop, skip it.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon roll to retirement. I'm too hot.
Carmen, pero me queda tu retrato, pañuelito blanco de tus cabellos, Carmen, y el rizo de tus cabellos, y el rizo de tus cabellos.
Breaking the neck, the body shaking, and the stay in the light.